hope you enjoy the trouble you are going to be getting into here.
Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikhail doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians, uncivilized, like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed, years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me, that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope.
Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Ма.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nicobelic baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to
me. You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Thank you. Mr. Faustin, I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and Windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, trigger the explosives. Should blow up good. Maybe you'll be careful on the drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck?
Calculating route. Turn right.
I got people in the bricks!
These are things you have absolutely no control over. Now it's time to take back
in
the
control. 4 yards.
Turn
left. Shit out of the left.
Will the bridges open? Consumer groups are putting increased pressure on Mayor Ochoa to reopen at least some of the bridges in the area.
This poor Alderney woman says the bridge closings are really affecting her family.
I'm having an affair with my boss, and those stupid bridge closings are keeping us apart.
A true human tragedy. The mayor's office says we must protect against terrorism, and this is not an overreaction, although they may look to limited bridge openings soon. Mike Whiteley, Weasel News.
Another decapitated and mutilated body turned up last night, this time of a 32-year-old jogger in Alderney. Police confirm we have a serial killer on the loose in the city. He still doesn't name, although police and the news media are working together to try a few out for size. The Keep Fit Killer and the Headhunter currently top the bill. We will keep you posted on this nightmare in our city.
Can you find love online? As was reported recently, online dating has overtaken more traditional social interactions as the number one way to meet a mate in the country today. But police yesterday urged caution after a number of disturbing incidents linked to online matchmaking came to light. Along with the usual stalkers, fake photographs, and murders, sociologists warn of a new danger: disillusion-induced depression, when people realize that other people lie on their profiles too, and that not everybody online is a CEO with a powerboat and modern good looks. As always, check in with WeaselNews.com for updates. This.
And I'm nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faust. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin. Roman, is your cousin. Any chance of getting a cab?
Sorry, cousin, but I don't have no cabs right now. You must call again later.
Kenny, look, the garage! Oh, блядь, все попало, пожар! Блядь, все пошло на...
No, Mr. Petrovich, this was definitely not an accident. Все нахрен! My whole fucking business!
guys arrived from Safe Point. Possible terror attack. Be careful.
I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice-cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man. Pussy. Hasn't anyone got any balls? You and Dimitri, you'd be nothing without me. Nothing. This is how you treat me?
Game! I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice-cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man. Pussy. Hasn't anyone got any balls? You and Dimitri, you'd be nothing without me. Nothing. This is how you treat me?
Where you wanna go, Heaven?
I want to go to Dillon Street, yeah?
Nobody knows this. This is it, mi compadre. We're here.
We're all about conflict resolution in here, pal.
You're a bunch of lousy shitheads, but I love you.
Nico, it's Roman. I was talking to Brucey.
That droid monkey?
He is a good friend of mine. He'll be a good friend of yours, too, if you let him. Anyway, he's got some work, and we are in need of money. Meet him at Brucey's Executive Autos on Mohanet in East Hook. If Mallory calls you, we are bowling together. See you later.
Have a good day, sir.
I need the car, man.
Crap.
I use that for my medication part.
Dmitry.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me too.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said, as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelica, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
I wish I could come in with you.
It's gonna be an amazing night, I can tell.
There you are!
Niko! Niko Bjelica! You and Dmitry are taking over now?
This is not about taking over! You brought this on yourself! You pushed things too far!
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dmitry wanted when you killed Vlad. Dmitry, my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice.
You should have been calm.
No one, not Dmitry, not anyone tells me to come. You think Dmitry would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen had I not been there. Meet for some gin monkey! I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
Your bones will
you
break under
like
my strength!
Like spineless worm!
Away from me! I made you what you are, Niko! I showed mercy to you and to your cousin when Dmitry wanted you dead! The time for mercy!
This is over! I am at war with fists of iron!
It's closing time! Get your gun!
I like a closing time! I have...
You're glad you messed with me!
I need you!
It's over, Faustin! I'm going
you
to
died.
Get you!
Shit!
I'll rip your fucking heart out!
Hey, my bitch, eat her!
Don't think I'd go this around? You should not have fucked with me!
Dimitri turned on me! Not the other way around! America made him greedy! Dimitri will turn on you as well! We shall discover this! I am a man of convictions! I have only done what I believe! None of you will survive in this country without me! This American greed takes everyone! Please, only I am still safe! Betrayed! Betrayed by Dimitri and by you! Too kind! That's what I was! Too kind! I led the snakes into the nest and they destroyed everything! I gave them everything and they took everything from me! Now they-
You think I was a joke?
Okay.
Putin is dead.
You did a good thing, a hard thing, but a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic.
Conflict resolution in here, pal.
Expect more attacks.
In South Bohan, I'm Eric House, Weasel News.
The Panoramic Electronics Company has announced a new fridge that tracks your eating and nutritional habits. Tim Leffany with Panoramic.
I go to the fridge and take out hot dogs, burritos, cheese, barbecue sauce, leftover clocking dog, ice cream. The fridge will know I'm stoned to my tits and will email me a list of what I ate so I can remember the next morning.
Also in technology news, the phone market is being saturated with cheap phones, but this doesn't mean a drop in quality.
That's right. Now, a quality phone doesn't mean you're some hotshot six-figure earner. Everyone has the right to quality features, cameras, stupid ringtones, and glorious...
Hey. Hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow! Motherfucker!
Is your boss around?
What'd you do that for?
Is your boss around?
Yeah, he's around. Brucey, some fucking Polack asshole for you.
Pleasure to meet you, too.
He's not a Polack. He's a gentleman.
Still a fucking asshole.
Sorry, Nicky, man. How's things?
Okay.
Sweet. I got you, man. I'm big, but I'm also fast. Wake up, boy!
Ooh, I'm sorry. Well, can you show me that again?
Oh! Ah! Oh! Enough, man! Enough! Oh! Fuck me,
man. You'll be all right, huh?
Ooh, that's some Red Army shit. Serious. You gotta show me that one. I'm all about power. Come on, touch my pecs, man.
No, thank you.
Rock hard. I bench 450. I'm a...
Yeah.
Whew, shit, no shit. What are you doing here, man?
Well, Roman said maybe you needed some help and we need some money real bad.
Shit, my bad. Yeah, of course. Love that guy. Love him. I mean, I am no chubby chaser, but if I was and a queer, that guy would be in trouble, you know what
I mean? Let him know.
Hey, I'm shitting with you. Brucey likes pussy. Remember that, right?
Okay.
All right, now, Nicky, listen up. I know you guys need money, bad.
Yeah.
This ain't a nice job. Not exactly mom and pop shit.
No problem, as long as the pay is good.
Sometimes people fuck other people over, okay? And the people that fuck other people need to get fucked with, especially people that go into hiding before they can get on the stand and put a lot of guys inside for a lot of time.
What?
I need you to whack some people, only they're in hiding.
How do I find them?
Man, you're cold! You didn't even blink! Love that! I fucking love that! You gotta steal a police car. Get on the computer, give me a call. They're easy to hack.
Not really. All right, Brucey. I'll give you a call.
Ice cold, man! Ice cold! Whew.
About Rivas anymore.
Lethal, man. A lot of people are gonna be very grateful that certain people who fucked with them can't say things to other people or fuck with anyone anymore. If you get me.
I get the money you're paying.
You're all about the cabbage. I mean, the lettuce, the lettuce. Ice cold, man. I love it. There'll be some more work when you need it.
Thank you.
Dimitri, you got my money?
I have it. Meet me at the warehouse on Maganet in downtown Broker. Come along. Alright, my brother. Me and them Russian and seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys, them are some dog art, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, what eyes can't see, no heart can't leap at, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanet.
I know the one. Me see around the back.